Hello guys, welcome to workout number 47. Almost at 50. Woo! Yeah guys, as always, if you're doing this on YouTube and just waiting for us to get started, feel free to skip in for a couple minutes and you'll get us get going. Guys that are coming in live, I will just give them 2 minutes and then we will get started, yes. So make sure you do warm up. So if you are skipping ahead, make sure you do warm up first. So just make sure the legs are warmed up, the arms are warmed up, everything is ready to go. Another 30 minute workout. We're going to split it into three parts today, guys. So we're doing three different sections of today's workout. We're going to do a lower body one first, then an upper body one, and then a core section as well. Just so you're all aware. So you guys make sure you're loosened off, ready to start. Legs are working, arms are working, ready to go. So yeah, each round is going to be four different exercises. So if we do this on lower body, it's going to be four lower body exercises. If we do it with upper body, it's going to be four upper body exercises. And then the last little bit is core, right? So slightly different core bit at the end, but the first two, lower body and upper body, the timings are all exactly the same. So yeah, just make sure you're warmed up, ready to go. Well, I'm not doing 81. I might keep it going one per week. I'm just letting you know I'm there. Almost at 50 workouts, which I'm quite impressed by. Right, I'll go through the different sections first of all. So we're gonna start off with lower body. We've got four exercises for lower body. It's gonna be squats with lunges for the first one. So literally all you're gonna do is squat, lunge, lunge, squat, lunge, lunge, and so on, right? So it's just squats with lunges for the first part, right? Each exercise is 30 seconds, so you're doing that for 30 seconds and you've got a 15 second rest. Exercise number two, we've done this one a few times before, is ice skater. So you're gonna step, sink down, step, sink down. If you wanna chuck in a little jump in between, make it a bit more challenging for yourself, then go for that as well. That works right in the outside and the inside of the legs a lot more, right? Exercise number three, we're doing burpees with a forward jump. So down, legs out, legs in, jump forward into a squat and shuffle back. And exercise number four is mountain climbers. Nice and straight, up and down the body. Keeping the speed up for the full time. Those are your four exercises, guys. We're doing 30 seconds work on each one, 15 seconds rest in between, and we are gonna do three rounds. Yeah, three rounds before we even have a longer rest. So each round is gonna be 3 minutes, and then we're gonna do three rounds, so it's gonna be 9 minutes in total before we get a rest. Right, so loosen off the legs, because that's what you're going to be working a lot here, guys. Make sure they are ready to go. I will get the timer started. So we're going in 15 seconds. Let's get ready for this, guys. We're starting off with the squats and lunges. 30 seconds work, ready for it. 3, 2, 1. Squat, lunge, lunge. You can do the lunges reverse, or you can do them forward. It's entirely up to you. Make sure you get squat, lunge, lunge. Straight back into the squat. Again, make sure you get the depth with the squats and the lunges. So the squats, the hips are through as low as you can. Lunges, nice big strides. Knees almost touching the ground. And relax, you've got 15 seconds rest. We then go into ice skaters, that's your next one. So again, if you want to do the little jump in between, you can do the little jump and start off with a step to get the momentum going, right? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Make sure you get that depth. The front leg should be basically in a squat position. Another 30 seconds, guys, we're already halfway through it. Remember, if you started with the jumps and you want to take the jump out, just go into steps, that's fine. And relax. Next one's the burpees with that forward jump. Remember, when you land, guys, land in a squat, so sink the hips through when you land in that squat. Ready. 2, 1, let's go. Burpee, jump forward, land in a squat, shuffle back. It's 30 seconds. Let's get as many reps as we can in this time. Land in the squat, shuffle back. 10 seconds left. Three, two, one, rest. Exercise number four is mountain climbers. You can do these ones fast, straight up and down, or you can slow it down to get across the body if you want. Ready? Three, two, one, let's go. So power the legs up, guys. Get the real drive behind them. That's it, push through. Remember, guys, if you struggle with the speed of it, slow it down, knees across the body. Good, final few seconds. And rest. Guys, that's one full round done. We've got two more of those to go. Back on your feet for the squats and lunges next. I can tell already this is going to be a sweaty one. Can't wait. Three, two, one. Squat. Lunge. Lunge. Again, control your squat nice and low. Get the hips through. Nice big steps. Ten seconds. Get one more full round in. Three, two, one. Relax. Ice skaters next. Remember, guys, try and keep the jump in if you started with it, but if you need to, take the jump out and go into steps. Three, two, one. Let's go. Great tune to get you going again. As low as you can again. Sink down into it. That's it, guys. Keep going. Remember, if you want to take the step, the jump out, step into that position. But get the depth. And relax. We're halfway through the full thing, guys. One and a half rounds done. One and a half to go. We're back into the burpees next. Ready? Three, two, one. Burpee. Jump forward, land in a squat, shuffle back. Let's get those legs working as much as we can. Land in the squat, sink down. Oh, 10 seconds. Get one more. Relax. Mountain climbers. Then round two is done. Ready for this mountain climber, guys? Two, one, let's go. Again, drive the legs up, knees to chest. Keep fighting through it, keep the breathing going, don't hold your breath. Final five. And relax. Guys, we're two rounds through. One more round to go. Let's get those legs working again, guys. We've got four more exercises. Two more full minutes of work. Squats and lunges. Two, one. Let's go. Legs should be feeling this, guys. Keep fighting through it. Get two more full rounds in. Coming up to your last 5 seconds. Two, one, relax. That's that one done, guys. Three more to go. Ice skaters next. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Again, that depth is important. Sink down into it. Your front leg wants to be in a squat position at the bottom. And then you drive off from there. This one's a burner. But that's what you should feel, guys. Those legs are working a lot. 2, 1. Relax, burpees. 2 more to go. Oh, the sun's shining right into my flat. Making it a little bit hotter than normal. Right, ready for those burpees with the forward jumps. 2, 1, let's go. Again, let's keep this energy up the whole way through this. We've got this one and then one more before we get a rest. Ten seconds, get two more. Let's jump as far forward as you can. And relax. Woo. Mountain climbers left. Then we get a longer break. Ready for this, guys? Final 30 seconds. Let's go. This is your last bit of work, but those legs are working a lot, guys. This obviously works the core a lot as well. Should feel those abs. Ten seconds left. Two, one, relax. Have a proper breather there, guys. Very well done. Let me know how we're feeling. How those legs feeling? How's the sweatiness? Woo! Guys, are doing this on YouTube, use your break. Give the video a like below. Let me know you guys are doing it. I've had some feedback the last couple of days, so it's been great. I like to know who's doing these. Grab yourselves a drink of water though, guys. Oh, it's hot. I just had to check to see if my window was open. It feels like it's absolutely boiling, but yeah, my window's open. Thumbs down. Nah, don't worry, the legs are done now. Upper body next. Same timings for upper body. So it's 30 seconds work, 15 seconds rest. 4 exercises, 3 rounds. So again, it's gonna be another 9 minutes before we get a rest. Oh yeah. So I'll go through the 4 exercises, guys. Make sure you're paying attention, make sure you know what you're doing. There's rock press, tricep dips, pushback press-ups, and elbow to hand planks. That's your 4 exercises. I'll go over them quickly for you. Rock press is basically like a press-up, but you get your shoulders involved more. So what you have to do is get your hips up nice and high, your hands just underneath the shoulders, and your bum up in the air like this, right? What you should then be trying to do is get your forehead, your eyes down and your top of your head touching the ground like this. You're looking through your legs, down, drive off. So what happens there, you get your shoulders working a lot more, right? So what we're looking for is basically a shoulder press up, if that makes sense, right? Exercise number 2, just grab yourself either something at your sofa, a step, anything you can. Legs out straight is a harder option. Tricep dips, if you find that too difficult, bend your legs, sit down like that, right? Exercise number 3 is pushback press up. So for this one, it's just a normal press up position. You're doing the press up, and then you're pushing your bum to your heels, and then back into the press up. So press up, and then bum to heels. That's exercise number 3. And exercise number 4 is elbow to hand planks. Plank position, up onto the hands, down to the elbows again. Oh man, remember these rounds are all 30 seconds work, so you're gonna have to really push yourself through them, starting off with the rock press, right? Grab yourself one more quick drink, grab yourself a towel if you need it. I'm gonna start your timer again, guys. We've got 15 seconds, and then we start another 9 minutes of work. Upper body time, guys. Rock press to start. Remember, shoulders. Think about them. 2, 1. Look through your legs. Drive back off. As low as you can. The top of your head should almost be touching the ground. Keep your bum up in there as well, guys. Get those shoulders working a lot. And relax. That one's going to be a killer. Tricep dips next. Use the opportunity to have a seat. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Remember with the tricep dips, if you find it too difficult, walk your feet back in. Do the dips that way. Just keep yourself close to your chair. I'm not looking forward to how much these arms are going to burn. Three, two, one. Relax. Pushback press-ups are next. So remember, it's a press-up and then you push your bum to your heels. Ready for this. 3, 2, 1. Press up, bum to heels. Push back, down at the press-up. Shoulders and triceps are feeling this a lot already. Think about your pectoral muscles. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Elbow to hand planks is exercise number 4 of 4. Shake those arms and legs off. Not legs, arms and shoulders. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Up onto the hands. Down to the elbows. Every now and again, guys, just change which hand you're pushing off with. So push off your left for a couple and then lead with the right for the next couple. Oh, sweaty. Let's fight through this, guys. Come on. Three, two, one. One round done. We're going back to the rock press. I've got so much sweat in my eyeballs already. Rock press, guys, get these shoulders working again. 2, 1, let's go. Think about your upper body. That's what the focus is here. Work on those bolder shoulders. 10 seconds. Two, one, relax. Oh, those rock presses really get the shoulders, don't they? Woo! Tricep dips next. After the dips, we'll be halfway through your upper body stuff already, guys. We're flying through this. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Try and keep your bum off the ground if you can, guys. You're getting close to the ground, but you're not taking the weight away from your arms. Oh man, arms are dead. I'm gonna have to go, legs bent. Fight through, guys. No matter what you can do, you keep going. 2, 1. Relax, push back, press ups next. I need to wipe the sweat off every round. Oh. Guys, ready for the pushback press ups? 3, 2, 1. Press up, bum to heels. This one's getting those shoulders as well, guys. And triceps. Right down the back of those arms. Ah. Come on, almost there. 3, 2, 1. I'll lie on the floor for now. Elbow to hand planks, guys, then we're 2 rounds through. Let's keep this effort up as much as you can give, guys. Feel the upper body burning. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Remember, guys, change which hand you're pushing off with every now and again. I'm just doing 2 on one side, then 2 on the other. It's up to you if you copy that or not. Fight it, guys, come on. 2, 1. Guys, we're 2 rounds through. We've got 1 more round of that upper body stuff to go. Rock press again. Oh, man. Final round in this one. 2, 1, let's go. Oh, man. Give it as much as you've got, guys. These shoulders are burning. Come on, guys, we've got 10 seconds left in this one. Two, one. Oh, man. That one is an absolute killer for the shoulders. Guys, we've got 3 more to go. Tricep dips next. I'm going to do these from the start on my feet flat. Feel free to keep your legs straight if you want. But my legs are dead. No, they're not. My arms are dead. So is my brain, apparently. Keep yourself nice and close to whatever you're pushing off, guys. You're not pushing yourself away from it. You're keeping close. The movement's coming from the elbows. The press from the triceps. Two, one, relax, 2 more to go. Pushback press-ups are next. 2 more rounds of upper body, guys. 3, 2, 1, let's go again. Press up, bump to heels, give it as much as you can, guys. If you struggle with the pushback, just sit with normal press-ups. Come on, it's all about the upper body here, guys. 10 seconds left in this one. Get one more. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Elbow to hand plank is your last upper body exercise. Sweaty. Let's get ready for it. Final one. Let's go, 30 seconds. Focus on your core as well. Try not to shake your bum about too much. Your core keeps everything stable. Guys, we've got 10 seconds left. That's all for the upper body. 3, 2, 1. Oh man, thanks. Thanks, timer. Woo! Guys, how was that? Let me know how you're feeling. I don't know if I'm sweating so much because my flat's like a sauna, but I'm pouring. Pouring, what's that? Woo! Grab yourselves a drink. Grab yourselves a towel. Right. We have done lower body. We have now done upper body. That means we've got core left to finish. For the core, it's slightly different timings. I'll explain shortly. 2 thumbs down. Uh-oh. At least you're still replying though. Your arms must be still working a little bit to pick your phone up. That's good. So, instead of doing 30 seconds work, 15 seconds rest 4 times, we're going to take out one of the exercises, so we're only doing 3 rounds, and we're also doing no rest. So there's three rounds of 30 seconds. No rest at all. It's gonna be fun, isn't it? So I'll show you the four exercises and then we'll get, three exercises, and then we'll get started. Ah, water just went my eye. So, the first one, you're lying on your back. It's kind of like leg raises, but you're tucking your knees into your chest. So legs are straight, knees in, and then push them out. Knees in, and then push them out, right? Exercise number two is flutter kicks. There's nice fast movements, I don't know if you can see that. Quick movements, keeping your feet off the ground. Keep looking at your toes the whole way through it. That's exercise number two. And exercise number three, you put your legs up straight, like this, and you tap your toes like that. So it's 90 seconds of non-stop work. Oh yeah. At the end of that 90 seconds, you then have a 30 second rest. We then do it again, right? So you've got a 30 second rest at the very end of the three exercises. Hope that makes sense. So, timer's getting started there, guys. We're going in 15 seconds, starting off with the knee tucks. One more drink if you need to, guys. And then get yourselves in position. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Knee tucks first. Knees in, push them out. So tuck your knees as close to your chest as you can, and then get your feet nice and close to the ground. It's 30 seconds on this one, and then 30 seconds of flutter kicks straight after. Remember, there's no rest in between. This one is all about your abs. Two, one, flutter kicks. Nice quick movements up and down. That's all you have to do. Don't let your feet touch the ground. And keep your eyes on your toes and your abs tight. That's it, guys. We've got 10 seconds on this one. Then it's toe taps. You can have a little breather in between if you need to drop your feet down for a second. 3, 2, 1. Let's go toe taps, guys. Oh, man. It's a burner. Oh, my God. Abs are dead. I've got the heel taps. That's it, guys. 10 seconds. Oh, geez. Abs are gone. 3, 2, 1. 30 second rest. Well, that's a burner. Whose idea was that? Oh. Abs can feel it, guys. We're almost done. Ready, guys? Next one's exactly the same. Knee tucks first of all. We've got 5 seconds. Get back in position. 2, 1. Let's go. That's your 30 second rest done. And your 90 seconds of work has restarted. Oh, abs are killing. Keep that work going though, guys. Squeeze the abs in. We've got 5 seconds left. 2, 1. Flutter kicks, let's go. Again, guys, everything should be tensed. Those abs should feel this a lot. Keep going. 15 seconds. We're halfway through this, guys. Come on. Final few. 2, 1. Guys, let's go with the toe taps. Ah, fight through that burn, guys. Those abs are killing. Oh, jeez. Ah, come on. 10 seconds. Let's all go together for the final 10. Two, One. Ah. Oh, jeez. Right, guys. I said at the start we're doing that twice. We're going to do it one more time. Let's round this off. One more round of the abs, and then we are done. And then I really need a shower. Ready, guys? Knee tucks again. Final round, two, one, let's go. Guys, this is our final bit of work today. We've got 90 seconds, and then we're done. Doing this stuff right at the end is quite evil, isn't it? Keep going. Don't give up now. 5 seconds. 2, 1. Guys, flutter kicks. We've got flutter kicks for our 20, and then we've got toe taps, and then we're done. We're almost there, guys. Fight through that burn in the core. 3, 2, 1. Guys, we've got toe taps for 30 seconds. Let's do it. Oh, they are killing. Feel that six pack, guys. Rock solid abs. If I can keep it going. Guys, we've got 10 seconds. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1. And relax. Oh. Everyone feel those rock solid abs, yeah? Oh, that was a killer. Woo! Guys, we are done. Finished. Grab a drink. Oh, man. Oh, everything hurts today. That was a tough one. That was upper body, lower body, and core. Everything burning. Guys, let me know how you're feeling. If you want a wee challenge, while I'm rounding off, down and hold a plank, I'm sure you want a little challenge. Why not? Yeah, guys, that was slightly different today. I didn't forget about the plank. You can get down and do it. Gonna do it right now. I didn't forget about that. Get down, hold that plank. Right. I can't even talk anymore. I need a shower really badly. So that was workout number 47. I'm definitely doing 50, and I'm thinking 51. I might do like a quick music challenge, like a roundup of all the different music challenges we've done for workout number 51. And then the following week, I might do one a week going forward, but I'll see what happens in the next little while. But yeah, thank you very much, as always, for taking part. Guys, who are on YouTube, give me a like below, let me know you've done this. Yeah, the views are getting high as well, which is good. So if you want to pass it around your friends, family, get them involved as well, that'd be fantastic. But apart from that, if you are holding the plank, you may drop down there. But yeah, thank you. And my next one is Friday morning, bright and early, 9 a.m. I will see you then. Cheerio!